Yes, guys, and we're back with another video, Swindon Town, RTG, episode 7. From what I've been told so far, everyone's quite happy with the way we're doing this season so far, breaking it apart in smaller episodes. So today, we're going to be kicking things off, Europa League, we've got our big game against Atletico away, that should be quite a difficult one. But then back in the Premier League, we're away to Huddersfield, I'm hoping that one should be more straightforward. We're then welcoming Liverpool at home, then back in the Europa League against Helsinki, which is a must-win game, we have to win that one. And then we've got a double header, back-to-back away games against Man United. First in the league, and then the Carabao Cup. So without further ado, let's get into these games. So kicking things off, like I just said, we've got Bilbao away, going off to Spain. It's going to be quite a difficult game. I'm hoping we can get something out of this one. Lineup I've gone with Taylor Cross still up top, Chong and Adekanye out wide, Velasquez number 10 role, Banaka and Adley in the middle, Dan Peters at left back, Tom Edwards at right back, Oxford and Adebayo, and then Harvey Green between the sticks. It's a beautiful looking stadium, but I'm expecting this one to be really, really difficult. I need us lot to go out there from the off and start strong. Can't be starting slow again. 7 minutes in, did exactly what I didn't want to happen. Atletico take the lead. So disappointing to be doing that. We should have been 2-0 down moments later. Green was there, making a good save. The next attack, Green once again, showing us he's having a great season. Taylor Cross still went through. Keeper makes a good save. Probably should have put that away. Banaka still looking for his first goal for the club. Sent this effort, just curling wide. Couldn't get anything better than that. 22 minutes in, Adley picks up the ball. Gives it to Velasquez. Gives it to Taylor Cross still. Powers into the box. Gets his scrappy goal, gets us back on level terms. Mistake at the back, almost gifted Atletico their second goal. We get away with that one. Coming up just seconds before the end of the first half, Chong gets played through. He blazes his shot over the bar. Couldn't do any better than that. 53 minutes on the clock. Monier picks it up, skins Edwards. He's not having a good season so far. Atletico get their second. Taylor Cross though almost put this beautiful strike in the top corner. It was just a little bit too high. 72 minutes in, Chong picks up the ball. Options to the middle, whips it in. Soria should be hitting the target from there. So disappointing. Moments later, he had another effort, missed the target completely. And then Athletic went up the other end, made it 3-1, game over. Very, very disappointing. Horrible trip to Spain. Get out of there quickly. After that, we did get some good news. Harry Wilson's finally fit again, but he can only make the bench against Huddersfield. Went with the same lineup as we just lost 3-1. Early doors, Adekanye almost scored this brilliant volley. The keeper was more than a match. Banaka almost scored a screamer, rattled the crossbar. He will get a goal and it will be beautiful. Huddersfield went and hit the crossbar themselves moments later, and then they took the lead. I thought it was against the run of play, to be honest. I thought like we'd been the better team. But then Taylor Crossdale picks up the ball, releases Velasquez. Great bit of speed. Gets lucky with a shot, rebounding straight to him. Checks back, puts it on a plate, Taylor Crossdale, lovely finish, gets us level terms. Banaka then feeds in Taylor Crossdale, he's 1-1, you know what's next. Slots it away nicely, makes it 2-1, puts us in the lead. After that goal went in, I took the opportunity to bring Harry Olsen back in, off the bench. His first involvement, whips in a cross, Taylor Crossdale gets his hat-trick, we kill the game, 3-1, lovely, lovely result. So up next, we're welcoming Liverpool, went with the same lineup. This time Harry Olsen makes a return to the starting 11. Callum Hall comes in for Yassin Adli. Opening minute, I felt like we should have had a penalty there. Ref wasn't interested. Liverpool almost took the lead. Green makes a good save. 33 minutes in, Pavon gives it to Mane. Good little 1-2, they take the lead. Disappointing to give that one away there. Banaka plays in Velasquez. Couldn't get a shot any more power. And then, 58 minutes in, awful bit of defending. Liverpool make it 2. I felt like it was game over at this point. 6-7 minutes in, Green launches the ball long to Chong. Gives it to Velasquez. Plays it into Banaka. Lovely pass through. Chong, 1-on-1, top corner, gets us back in the game, but we couldn't do any more than that. We have to settle for another home loss. I don't know what's going on with our home form, but we just can't seem to pick up points at home. And then really annoyingly, Wilson went and got himself injured out for another 2 weeks. But a good bit of news is Keshi Anderson's finally able to get back into the squad. So I've managed to put him on the bench against Helsinki in the Europa League. Lineup I've gone with, Green between the sticks, Joseph Romanski at left back, Finlay and Harrison centre backs. Noel right back, Jonathan Wright and Yassin Adli in the middle, Mitchell, Willery and Montenegro is the front three, and then James Wilson up top. Now this game is a must-win game. A loss and a draw in opening two match days. We need to pick up some points. 14 minutes in, cross comes in, ball falls out to Adli, gives it to Jonathan Wright. Deflects about 4 times, somehow it finds its way in the back of the net. James Wilson will claim it, won't score an easy goal in his whole career. 22 minutes in, Montenegro should have hit the target from there, blazes it over. Helsinki finally started playing, went close with that effort there. That one went just wide. Then, 31 minutes in, they managed to get level. So disappointed to concede against these lot. Just before the end of the first half, Montenegro smashed the post 6 yards out. Need to be doing better than that. Just in the hour mark, took the opportunity to bring back Keshi Anderson. Carl Willery, 70 minutes in. He's probably died for that, I'm not going to lie. But I don't care, we'll take it. James Wilson steps up, slots it away. We secure 3 points in our first win in Europe. Now, off to Old Trafford. Very, very important game. Lineup I've gone with. Only change comes into this start 11. Callum Hall has replaced Yassin Adli in the middle. So we're off to Old Trafford. Theatre of Dreams. It's a big, big stage. I thought this one was going to be absolutely impossible. 24 minutes in, Callum Hall puts it the ball. Gives it to Chong. Has a go. Luckily, it falls back to him. Gets his former club. Makes it 1-0. Beautiful finish. That's what I like to see. 35 minutes in, Velasquez breaks through. He makes it 2. Suddenly we're in dreamland. Gallon second half, Tom Edwards gets the ball from the goalkeeper. Gives it to Callum Hall. Plays it to Adekanye. First time telecross though. He gets the ball back. He's bursting down the wing. Option to the middle. Whips it in. Chong rattles a crossbar. The rebound falls kindly. Velasquez gets his second. We're 3-0 up at Old Trafford. This is an outstanding game. 78 minutes in, Callum Hall releases Solly Price off the bench. He's got loads of options in the middle. He checks back, whips in the cross. Ball falls kindly. Taylor Crossdale gets his customary goal. We go 4-0 up. This is beautiful. A couple minutes from the end of the game, Man United got a consolation. But as you can see from the match stats, we were all over them in this game. We limited them to 2 shots all game. Outstanding performance from the lads. But one bit of bad news, Taylor Crossdale has picked up a slight injury. He's going to be out for 3 weeks, which is not what I want to be seeing. He's so important to the way we play. We're going to massively miss him. So now, final game for these highlights. Carabao Cup time. We're back to Old Trafford. Lineup I've gone with. Green between the sticks. Romanski, Finlay, Harrison and Noyle was a back four. Wright and Adli. Billy Mitchell out on the left. Montenegro out on the right. Kershi Anderson makes his first full start after returning from injury. And Carl Willery starts up top. 11 minutes in, Finlay knocks it out to Montenegro. Picks up the ball. He's got not much on. It's 5v3 at the minute. Plays it into Willery. Sends it out wide to Mitchell. He's got Romanski bursting out on the outside. Plays him in. He's got options in the middle. Thinks in a cross. Kershi Anderson scores on his first start back. What a beautiful story that is. Couldn't make it up. This guy has gone through hell having his ligaments done in. And he goes and gets on the score sheet. 21 minutes in. Wright gives it to Willery. Brilliant turn. Just drags his shot wide. Couldn't make it 2-0. 30 minutes in. Brilliant pass. Carves the defence open. Martial makes it 1-1. The next attack, Martial has given Kyle Noyle all kinds of problems. Whips in across, falls out to Matic, almost scores his screamer, 40 yards out. Down in the second half, Man United, brilliant passage of play. They release Lukaku down the line. He's not got much pace, but he's got options in the middle. His shot, Green is more than a match for it. 64 minutes in, ball finds his way out wide to Kyle Noyle. He's got options in the middle, thinks in across. Anderson has a go, ball falls out kindly. Mitchell, open goal. We take the lead. Oh, lads, it was beautiful. We were going toe-to-toe with Man United once again. But Martial was giving us all kinds of problems. Sets up this one, makes it level. So we were going all the way to penalties. United started well, but Solly Price got us back on level terms. Lukaku was next up. He sent his brilliantly in the bottom corner. Willery was next. Great penalty. Isco was the third taker. Awful run-up. Don't know what that's trying to do there. Green collects it easily. Adli then scuffs his one, but manages to get it away. Rashford was next. Brilliant save from Harvey Green. Suddenly, it was all in our hands. Anderson had a chance to win it, but he couldn't quite do it. But it was all down to this one. Down to Fred. Could Green make his third save and send us through to the next round? Of course he can. Harvey Green. I think he's got to be a candidate for player of the season so far. Outstanding. So, looking at how we are, quarterfinals of the Carabao Cup, we've been drawn against Liverpool away. After just losing to them, I'm not looking forward to that game at all. Europa League, 3 games in, we've got a win, a draw and a loss, but there's only 2 points between it at the minute, so this group is wide open. Up next, we've got Helsinki, and we need to win that game to have any chance of getting through this one. And then, looking at the main event, look at the league table, 10 games in, lads, we're second. This is outstanding. 6 wins, 1 draw, 3 losses. We've scored the most goals with 20, but we're conceding a lot at the minute, leaking in too many goals. So that will bring an end to this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you leave it a like and subscribe if you're new. I thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Cheers.